Hello folks, this has gone spy. The spy will come to you live for the Hulk the Incredible. After that last episode where Boo Defall tabbed to his secret base and was able to destroy his secret base. And afterwards, but ever since then, he went to this base called Charlie Base. So I'm guessing that's where we're going to be following that. Without further ado, let's get things started. The destination, it's not too far away, but I have a bad feeling about this. But whatever the case, wherever it is, we'll handle it. Gotta say, I never really suspected that Ross is going to be having a rogue general in his military army. But he really pissed himself off for not being able to see this coming because of the fact of the Hulk's involvement and the history between Bruce and Talbot. And he's probably being wanted to deal with this soon. But without further ado, let's get things started this mission. Rick?
He's using Rick's face. That makes me angry. Talbot won't like me when I'm angry.
Anybody will like you when you're angry. And to be honest, I'm really pissed about this too. No one kept Zab, our friends, gets away with it. No one. And if it's a trap, we'll deal with it. You'll pay for this, Talbot. I promise you. And you're not gonna like the Hulk when he's angry? Hold on, Rick. Even you got in a horde army of armored troops after us, we will take you down and show you why Hulk is the strongest one there is. Prepare to see the fury of the Hulk, you son of a bitch. Two tanks to be able to take down the Hulk. And Hulk eats tanks for breakfast? Heal time. This all you got, Talbot? At least provide a challenge. Mm-hmm. This is practically breakfast for Hulk. I keep telling you that the tanks is not gonna do jack shit. Hey, Rick. Let's get you to safety. Also, helicopter's not gonna do shit. And your recon bots is not going to need to work anymore. Granted, they're going to be annoying to deal with. Coming. And recon bots is really starting to piss me off. Place. No, it's no good. Your time? I could do this all day. Best part about the Hulk the Incredible. Goes on paces for days, again, as military or any kind of thread, and he's still going to be able to kick ass. Every time that you hit him with those things, he just gets stronger. That's the whole point about the whole strongest one there is part. It's the constantly people still don't grasp it yet. That's some trap that Tuffa's been working on and getting. Alright, I'm going to be planning to stop posting videos for today right now, for now. At least until probably tonight. Hope you enjoy those posted videos I had done today of the Hulk the Incredible. Hope you enjoy those videos and take note. This has gone spy, the spy, sign off, and Hulk out.